Dakota Station 23, full of vehicle fire with exposures at 39 Garden Avenue. Repeating, Station 23, number 39 Garden Avenue, full of vehicle fire with exposures. Time now, 1418, operator at 36. Dakota Station 23. Up there at 39 Garden Avenue to a structure fire. Repeating, Station 23. Call has been upgraded to a structure fire at 39 Garden Avenue. The time now.
Thanks for counter responding.
2300.
10 flights and 10.
Alright, we got a structure fire here. With exposure, it's already exposed. Someone in there?
No. Fireman's in there. Who are you, sir?
No.
Fireman's in there. Who are you, sir?
Alright, there's a hydrant right in front of the house. Watch out.
Get that bag of 105, directly in front of the house, okay? Copy that. Approaching.
Command 2325, take the 8th side structure. Command 2305, stage on the main road, stay crew up.
25, receive.
Command is 2325, have you crew set up for the ladder? And expect a 2-3 quarter off of 2471.
On location. Full crew.
Hey, unit 7 at Southern. 2435, copy on location. Other unit.
Be careful. Watch yourself.
2116, 2130, respond to full crew.
God forbid something blows up.
Yeah,
right.
No. Perfect.
Alright, just be careful, okay?
I got it.
2110 on location.
Yeah, no, I do this for a living.
No, I do. Right. I still gotta protect all you guys.
Thank you so much.
Headquarters 2210 location.
Team 2210.
Sir, what, you know your neighbor's name? They're not home?
They're not home.
Good afternoon, we're responding to structure fire with your fire department.
All right, they are still heavy. Doubtful at this time. Order is on the fire, though. Looks like they got heavy fire in that garage still. Supply line's compromised. I'm not sure what that means.
Got it.
You have a point borough ambulance coming in here as well, right?
Yeah, I guess that's coming with the fast team.
We got a heavy fire in the attic. Oh, one's laying back.
Yeah, no worries.
They still got heavy fire in the attic. We're gonna try to get a different angle on it. Oh, one's laying out to the hydrant. A lot of fire in the attic. Hurricane or whatever that thing was. They're gonna be doing an overhaul for a while. They canceled the timer. Looks like all the fires knocked.